Junkfoodtaster.com and hello my beautiful friends. So it's time for the microwave dish and it's 2 a.m. in the morning. Best time for a microwave dish. So these are meatballs with Mediterranean sauce and couscous by a very funny brand called WW. The packaging is kind of funny with this orange, stylish. And let's see how the product looks like. Hey, here we go. Actually not that bad. All right. So here it's glued. Okay, there we have it. Maybe also look at in the instructions and stuff. Alrighty, microwave. Aha, we put some holes in there and then 4.5 minutes, 600 watts. So let's get a knife and put some holes in. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's microwave it. Alrighty. So there's a microwave, microwaving in the middle of the night. And yeah, we can't really see the dish. Just the microwave light a little bit. And there's a nice smell in the air, a lunch smell. And as you can see, it's finished in a moment. Here we go. Toot, toot, toot. So let's go over there and check it out. So there it is. Yeah. I get it out and then we eat it together. Alrighty. So here come the rating signs and let's see what it is. Okay, for a microwave dish it looks good and I guess it's thumbnail time. And there are 6 meatballs. So let's get some. This couscous looks kind of funny. Maybe I try a little bit. Here we go. It's close to taste test. I'm just asking myself what it's made of. So it's made of wheat. Like same material like pasta. Now it's time for the meatballs and the gravy. The Mediterranean sauce. Let's cut one of these meatballs. I always cut stuff. I just look up which meat it is. So the meatballs are made from Dumpty Dumpty Dum. Hours later. Aha, the meatballs are made from turkey meat. Okay. Corn. It's also very tasteless. It's the sauce. Okay. Oh. Okay, I don't know. The sauce a little bit has a little bit of seasoning in there. This must be the most boring dish ever. So we had wrong. I don't know. Freak. Yes, draw. Here we go. This is a rating draw. Yeah, this sauce should taste like tomato, but it doesn't. I don't know. It's super uninteresting. Okie dog. There we have it. This was a little review. And yeah. Maybe you liked it, let me know. And maybe some German, here we go, German. Gut, das ist jetzt von WW, ein Mikrowellengericht. Und ja, da musste ich lange gucken. Und zwar sind die Fleischbällchen aus Pute. Putenfleischbällchen. Und ja, es ist komplett, also sehr wenig Aroma drin. Also weder im Couscous noch die Fleischbällchen noch die Soße. Schmecken intensiv. Total langweilig. Ja. Ist nicht schlecht, also hat keine schlechten Geschmäcker drin, aber ist voll. Es isst sich fast wie Kinder. Wie ein Kinder- oder ein Babygericht. Ja. Okay. Ja, das war die Folge, die ich gedreht habe um 3 Uhr in der Nacht. Die lade ich jetzt auch hoch. Das heißt, die kommt online um 4 Uhr in der Nacht. Danke fürs Zusehen und bis zum nächsten Mal.